This is AP News Minute. President Trump's former lawyer returns to Capitol Hill for more testimony on Wednesday. The House Intelligence Committee will hear from Michael Cohen behind closed doors. The Lee County, Alabama sheriff says fewer than 10 people remain missing after Sunday's tornado. At least 23 people are known dead, and residents are still looking for victims, pets, and belongings. Anger flared at a Sacramento City Council meeting following the arrest of more than 80 demonstrators. The protest came after officials decided not to charge two police officers in the shooting death of an unarmed black man. The last American-made Chevy Cruze comes off the assembly line at the GM plant in Lordstown, Ohio on Wednesday. It's the first of five plants that General Motors plans to close by early next year. Rita Foley, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.